Oh, fuck!
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick.
Oh shit, turrets. Okay. Fuck. Okay. We gotta find him. We gotta find him quick. Come on. Find him. Find him, Wolf. Shit. Okay. River, can you help me out here? Try to find industrial shutters. I'm trying to do this quick as possible. Fuck me, I'm feeling stupid. Ow. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay. I gotta find the security controls. Somewhere. Okay. Ha!
Huh. Have a look around.
Here you go. 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 Oh, we just did it like that. No, not that, not that. Shit, it's not in there. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. There's a gun. I don't care. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck. Damn it. River, move out of the way. I don't know if this is it, because it's not showing any files. It's all real, blah, 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 I know. Files, I don't. Shit. Wait.
We got cables coming out of this wall. There should be a switch somewhere.
Should be a switch, should be a switch, should be a switch. Okay. Damn it. I don't know. I don't know. Usually thin wall. Can break it. No. Fuck. Wires. Okay. Where are the wires coming from? There.
Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn.
Okay.
Damn it. Locked up tight. Need to find another way.
Like where? Here? No? I disabled the security. The fuck? on the computer? If I did, right? Oh wait, fuck. There we go. Down to the bard. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so retarded. Fuck.
River, come here, quick!
Wait a minute. It was the other side. Find your nephew. Randy.
He's hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine. Can't unlink Randy otherwise. Randy. 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad.
Yeah, we're laying coordinates now.
Turn off.
No, several at least. Do it quick, damn it! Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial.
Okay.
Okay, got it. All disconnected.
Yeah. Okay.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right.
Alright, okay. Yeah, check the others. Let's see. Excuse me, are you dead? How I check.
Alive. Whoa, easy there. You're all right now.
Okay, good. Okay. Hey, please help me, you're alive. Come on. Jesus Christ.
Been dead a few days already.
Fuck. All right. Well, at least. Hold on! Alive?
It's okay. Don't be scared. We're here to help.
Okay.
Dehydrated, but you are gonna be fine.
V! Help me with Randy!
Let's get him out of there. Three, two, one, come on! Hey, buddy! You're stable, man! Hey, he's okay. He's okay, good. Oh my god, that was so weird, he wasn't home. Wow, guess he got coverage. Or just good connections.
We did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything. Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat hooked up to a respirator now.
For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
I don't know. Maybe you're right. But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do, River. Joss, Randy, the kids. They're gonna need you now more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time. But rest first. Once your head's on straight again, give me a holler. We'll talk.
Yeah. Need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. My will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
There'd probably be friends with a detective, or ex-cop at this matter. Oh. That solves it. Ah.
Oh, shit, not good.
Poor boys. All your years, ever seen anything like this?
8 years in the Force. Nothing comes close. Beyond twisted.
I got that damn right, pal. Man. That was some serial killer shit right there. I'm serious. That was like... not Seven. What's the other movie? Well... I guess you can say The Cell, and maybe Silence of the Lambs as well, but Jesus Christ, man, that was, that freaked me out, even going in the brain dance and checking out, like, security and everything, like, holy shit, man, that was, like, now, before I end this video right here, there's one more thing I gotta do. If my car doesn't run away from me!
There you go. Yet another media killed herself. Scream sheets are saying it was work-related stress, but her folks are calling foul play. So, think you can dig something up? Got more deets attached.
What's this? Yavita Kutatag in custody. Laying further as you confirm she was wearing a listening device. Confirmed. Understood. Eliminate Edith Kutaga for terrorist activity motivated by anti-corporate and anti-capitalist ideology.
We're being attacked!
Shit. Delta,
There you go.
Hello. Whoa. That fucking went crazy.
Finish her off!
finish? Alright, let's finish him off. The right way. Militech is definitely not gonna like that. And thank you for the perk shard. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Yep. And you are an assault rifle that's powerful than this. Are you powerful than this? Oh shit, did I already grabbed it? Or did I just dropped it? Stress ball. After scalp. Yay. Shit. Judy? Shit on a fucking cracker. Oh, okay, so I was talking to my gram and I didn't tell her about you. I'm just warning you, she might try to contact you. I'm sorry. Didn't give her your teeth, obviously, but she's got mad detective skills for her age. Honestly, don't know how she does it. I'm so sorry. Big oops, do you think it'd be that bad, though? Just picture the data crash. That's the sort of destruction it's capable of. Come on, no way it's not that bad. I mean, yeah. Look at that screen. Yeah, positive thinking, that's the way. Well, let's just say you've been warned. Thanks, Judy. And let me know how it goes, okay? Please be nice. I'll be nice. Act like I'm gonna be a bitch to your grandma. And right now, I am currently on a gig that I'm now seeing is that it is a very high one. I tried the sneak though. Yeah, I tried the snake. It didn't work out well. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I just... Yeah, I did. I replaced it. Fucking hell. Get back in there, you motherfucker. Okay, before we do that, where's this Memorial Park? That's it? Yeah, this is Memorial Park. Alright. Well, we found it. Question is...
Shoot!
Murphy. I mean, woo! Had me on the edge of my fucking seat. Luckily, it's all over. Handled it like a true profession. I got the data, and you're in the clear. Closing the gig.
Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
And now we sit and wait.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. Must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
What up, Claire?
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We want to bake in this sun.
Speed, nah, that's carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
So it's like Casa Cristo and Speed Racer.
One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Not fucking around. Even though I'm bad at racing games.
I really thought you'd stand me up.
I'm gonna try.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine!
He is.
30 seconds and counting.
Too much. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there! Hey!
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk. Just saying.
I'm just gonna ignore her, like you said. So, is this race gonna start?
Three, two, one.
Hey, good, you say, huh? Oh, God. Oh, shit. It's gonna be like Mad Max in here. Oh, Lord. Claire? Please tell me you got this. Oh god, please hold, she's got this. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Whoa.
No, you don't, oh,
careful enough.
Thank you.
I live! I die! I live again! Come on! Witness this blood bag! Witness! To go. I can't tell because the fucking thing shitted out on me. Fuck, 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 come on. Come on. This thing needs to go faster. Shit, come on, come on, come on!
Luigi and Margo are our winners!
We're doing well. Like, chance at the final well?
Better believe it.
Really?
Right up to the finish line.
Wait, did we really make it? Even though we're not first place, did we really do it?
But I gave you an easy task. Ah, of course, you let him. I do not give a shit. You were responsible for that motorcycle.
You're too wide around corners and slow down the last straightaway, but I'm nitpicking.
So, no regrets putting me behind the wheel?
Not yet.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to them. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Thanks, Claire. Fuck. I feel bad for losing. I won't lose the next race, I promise you that. Hopefully. All true. So you're a merc now. What is that going to do? Can't talk about it. Tell us. Oh, she's not gonna like that. I'm trying my best not. Yeah, she's special. That was what? Abuela. You can call me. Oh! Hey! Awesome! Trust me! I did good. I impressed Judy's grandmother. I am the best girlfriend ever! Trans girlfriend? Does that have a penis? You know what I mean. I'm awesome.
V, we got data from Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jae Hyun, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
よっぽど死にたいみたいだね。
Do you hear that? It's the song from Edge Runner. Oh my God. Oh, that song is making me cry.
Cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed. Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
How am I supposed to know? You already owe me a lot, bro. Yeah, everyone knows about your sit. Listen, I gotta get back to work. Well, fine, I'll spot. How can I help you today?
Special delivery for Mr. Mikhail Akolov. What floor am I punching?
Apologies, ma'am. But I can't reveal any details about our clients with strangers.
Got a fresh supply for Mr. Akolov. Only the good stuff. Get this over with quick. Still gotta make a few drop-offs.
Should have spilled from the start. Calling him now.
Hey, what's the rush? It's supposed to be a surprise. Present from a favorite client.
Well, you know the drill. You wanna do biz, you gotta cough up.
Interesting.
What the hell?
Mrs.
So we could get it here. Oh, he's not looking. Nice. Okay. Or is it this elevator? Okay. Haha, bitch. Ain't getting me this time. Okay, whatever you do, don't raise the alarm. Just go get it. And you'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine! Okay, so. Just go upstairs. And everything will go as planned. Unlike last time when you killed. Well, didn't kill, but technically just. Game over to one person. Okay. All right. Okay. Just get the shard and get the fuck out. Shit!
Стенки вытеру!
Fuck. You were dangerous! Fuck! Son of a bitch! I thought you could strike away, but I guess not. Dude. Well, that was... Jesus, Rebecca's gun is powerful. Jesus. Tried to get the selfie, but we didn't. Fuck. Okay. We're fine. Son of a bitch. Okay. It's fine. Rebecca's shotgun's powerful. Dude, if they ever do more updates to the game, could we dual wield shotguns, please? Like Rebecca? Oh, fuck. If I actually survive this.
Reloading.
Oh, shit.
Careful.
Oh, fuck. Ah. I think it was my fault, because that woman... Okay, I thought... Okay, now we know that the guy will leave eventually, and I can take the shit, then distract her. Fix her Merc Soldier Spy. I just realized the gig is title is like the if you ever watched the movie Tinker Tailor Soldier Spy. Yeah. See you later, fucker. Oh, I could have just stole it here. Oh. Hi, bitch. Bye.
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
Why do I feel like a corpo agent right now? What's all this about?
China. They're the client.
China, huh? Thought you never liked swimming with the sharks.
Everyone's got debts, V. You do what you gotta do.
What kind of debt?
Just something from my muckraking days. Needed help and fast, too.
Help for what?
I'm sorry, do you hear me poking around your personal biz, digging through your past?
No,
she went,
I suppose not.
She went hood for a second.
Sort of. If it's all the same to you, I'd rather just get this over with and move on. So you heading to the meet or what?
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
Gotcha. No questions. So what pizza do you like on your topping? Kill her! Wow, it was just close by. Hey, the Chinese.
Tang Gana, Yin Yin Fo.
Well,
Lok Quan Zhong Hao. So good, eh? More sick toads and gamma. You lo fan with Shimoy Gaima.
Mingla, they are each other.
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Well, you would have been very mad. One more thing, there's an extra bonus in the drop point for your extra excellent work. Well, I went stealthily as possible. There was absolutely no problems whatsoever. Yep, no problems. Only paid. And a guy's legs getting just broken off. Oh, hey. And yeah, thank gosh he loves me. Aww. Didn't want to be mean to her grandma. I'm glad I made your grandma like me. This is so nice. Alright. How much have I got? Whoa. Nice. It's your lucky day.
Here. All yours.
I saw good in you. God bless.
All right. Did a perfect job.
Hello, V.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help. Matters private.
Sure. Okay. What's it about?
Not on the hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Sorry, but I've got my hands full. Maybe some other time.
Don't stall on this, all right? It's important.
Understood. Catch you later.
Glad you're back safe. For David's sake, I mean. We're having a moment here! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Rebecca!
Hers. That small girl is carrying this gun. Well, RIP, Rebecca.
Man, what's going on? Everything good?